character can continue in this very difficult sport we call the sport of kings, professional wrestling. Dusty, as you know, at Slamboree, the Lethal Lottery, Lord Steven Regal and the Belfast Bruiser were supposed to team up.
Well, I tell you what, you know, in that situation, it was brutality at its best, and I guarantee you, that was the parking lot fight, the end all parking lot fight.
Oh, yeah.
And cars were bashing, hands were bashing, backs were hurt, and the Belfast Bruiser, who I really believe might have come out on the top of that thing right there, Lord Steven Regal now turned that thing around in his favor. What a brutal thing that was on this past Monday Night Raw.
One thing I've learned after my 20 glorious years is whenever you fight a steel object, the steel object wins.
That's a good call, Larry.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So as we said, at this point anyway, in Battle Bowl, the Lethal Lottery, it's Lord Steven Regal and the Belfast Bruiser against this man, BK Wall Street, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Now, we're going to see Hacksaw a little bit later in this hour in the main event against Ric Flair. And speaking of Lord Steven Regal,
yes,
this Monday night,
yes,
on Nitro, special 7 p.m. start time, Sting takes on Lord Steven Regal.
Yeah, WCW Monday Nitro is going to be on fire once again this Monday night, 7 o'clock, as you said. Sting, Lord Steven Regal, the Macho Man, cuff to not against Hugh Morris. And it will be a gigantic event on Nitro, the hottest show on Monday night. And I guarantee you, everybody going to be watching that thing right here. Pez Whatley got his work cut out from a veteran, as Whatley is. But I tell you what, as we said before, BK Wall Street just steadily, Larry, gets victory after victory after victory. Oh, go on with it, Pez. Do it, baby.
Come on, girl.
What? There you are. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Yeah, shake your booty.
Well, are you done?
Okay.
Well, I think Wall Street is a lot smoother in there. I mean, Pistol Pez, more of an emotional... For Pete's sake.
No, Pez.
Whatever.
Pete, Pistol Pete Pez, I like it. Larry made one up. That's good.
Our dragon twist, now the reversal there by Pistol Pete Pez. What?
It's not Pistol Pete Pez, it's what he said.
Well, it's hard to ignore him.
Well, Pez Wally, as we said, an athlete that he is, he can fight fire with fire, and he's been used to being down there on the mat too, like BK Wall Street. So right now, Pez got his game plan working real good right here on the Pro this morning. Big news talking about you big guys, the Giant, tonight on WCW Saturday Night, defends that title against Lex Luger. We're going to talk about that later on in the program. But what a Saturday night on the mothership that will be tonight.
You know, an intrigue around the match tonight with Lex Luger and the Giant. Where will stand the presence of the mastermind,
who?
Jimmy Hart?
Oh, yeah, Sting of the Grab, Jimmy Hart.
You were talking about fighting fire with fire, Dusty. Speaking of fire, the team of Fire and Ice will be here in this hour. Also, we'll take a look at the many choke slams of the Giant.
Yeah,
that very move that won him the World Heavyweight Championship.
Yeah, what an arsenal he has. And I guarantee you, he's on top of the world right now. The most coveted title in all of sports, the World Heavyweight title, WCW. Pez Whatley got out of that thing. I like it. Pez doing real well today.
Well, he got out, but he's not moving away quick enough. Wall Street right back. Oh, he blocked it.
Whoa. Yes.
A headbutt there by Whatley that rocks BK Wall Street. A second one.
Dance on him, Pez. Dance on him, baby.
Wall Street to team up with Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Ooh.
The Lethal Lottery to take on Regal and the Belfast Bruiser, unless the Bruiser can't make it. Unless that parking lot brawl was just too brutal. Look at that from Whatley. Wow.
He went to the well right there, made a big mistake. Now let's see if BK Wall Street can capitalize on this situation. Hung him up.
He caught him right underneath the chin. Whatley went down like a sack of bricks.
That's one, two, and three.
That's it.
He's got him.
He got him. One mistake cost him the match.
One mistake, too many. Not a smart thing to do against a man like Wall Street. Of course, I was saying that earlier. Dusty was... dancing around in here.
Fulminating. We're going to take a look at the homeless DDT.
Fulminating at the mouth.
In a moment, but let's take a look at this again, Larry.
Well, right here, Whatley just didn't have the mental capacity here to deal with the consummate pro, Mr. Wall Street, who hooked him right underneath the chin. That knocked the wind out of Pistol Pez and scored the victory from Mr. Wall Street.
Now we take a look at the rapidly falling fortunes of the now homeless DDP.
Oh, he just needs a break.